Water by Philip Larkin. If I were called in to construct a religion, I should make use of water. Going to church would entail affording to dry different clothes. My liturgy would employ images of sousing, a furious devout drench. And I should raise in the east a glass of water where any angled light would congregate endlessly.